Alrighty then, it's time for a Jungle Fiddlesticks game, and let's get the show on the road. Which one? So I was first picked, so that means somebody on the enemy team is going to counterpick me. Let's go. Thankfully, it was only one player. The rest of the enemy team kind of picked stupidly. They kind of picked all champions that would get destroyed by Fiddlesticks in one way or another. They just seemingly don't have enough damage to kill me, probably Varus if he gets me in a good combo or something. But yeah, most of them can't really do shit. Well, Darius can probably burst me down, but in most situations I should be completely fine. Tom is the only big issue for me, mostly because his Devourer on a homie will completely fuck up my combos. Anyways, I go gank top lane, but unfortunately Aurelia begins the gank before I even show up, so it allows Darius to react appropriately to us, and we get a little too hasty in trying to gank him, or at least I do. I end up burning my flash, thinking I would be able to get in range with my Q, but unfortunately it just wasn't so. Darius went both ghost and flash though, so that's pretty good for us. In this situation though, I'm being called by every lane to help them, and then the Morgana just, I don't know why the fuck she took that pathing, but it cost her flash for basically no reason. In this case though, the bottom lane, even though Tom is someone that I really can't gank or do very much against, he is still one of the better ones to gank, because right now Braum and Jhin are ridiculously good at helping you kill people. Unfortunately, we decide to target two different characters. I thought my Dark Wind would silence Caitlyn enough before she'd be able to use her abilities, and if we focused her, we'd kill her quickly, but they've decided to focus the Catfish. Technically, they're not in the wrong. Neither of us are in the wrong, so to speak. We just weren't on the same page here. Either target, I feel, would have been the right one, but we all had to have been focusing that one. Still though, it's probably more my fault, because they're more pressed to sort of follow me up, so I should have kind of tried to guess who they wanted to go for. And it would have likely been the character that just had burned all his summoner spells, so. Anyways, same situation up here. I decide to gank the Darius and the Aurelia. Well, the Darius ends up burning his ghost, and the fear ends up fearing him the opposite direction, so he ends up running at his augmented speed completely different direction. Either way, so far, so kind of good. I mean, like, sure, we had the enemy Graves got a dragon and they get first blood, but it seems that the lanes for the most part are fine. And then we get this little situation in which the enemy team basically gets baited by Braum. That was a purposeful bait. And then my Dark Wind tears them to shreds. It silences them and allows me to get in a ridiculously good ultimate that gets me a kill on Graves and the Caitlyn. This is a very big swing, because the Braum purposely baited them. That was like a, We actually typed in chat, let me trick them or something, because I don't know why the Graves was teleporting in a very odd spot after Dragon, but they focused the Braum, he got them clumped up together, and my Dark Wind tore him to shreds. So that was good. Unfortunately for me, I get caught by Graves, and his smokescreen makes it impossible to target him to drain his blood, so he ends up just shooting me down. So, yay. Still though, it's 4-2 now, and that little swing was really big, at least for bottom lane, because it's going to allow them to, at this point, not be as scared or anything. And you can see that as soon as I got bottom lane, Tom ate up his homie and they just ran off. I can see the Graves is going to invade me in red, so I back off, wait around here, and once it sort of resets, go back in there and scare him off, and then go back down bottom lane. I realize teleporting from behind, and we easily catch Caitlyn and the Catfish, Tom, and tear him to shreds. Hooray! But as you can see, he's ridiculously difficult to kill. I mean, that's one of his biggest traits. And is super fucking annoying with his Devour. And when it comes to team fights, though, that's the biggest countering factor to Fiddlesticks, you'll see. Anyhow, we're going down to mid lane to gank the Virus. And by the way, I gotta mention that the Morgana has been very, very penis-y the entire game with us in all chat and all that good stuff. So as soon as going to ult, the Morgana is just in a ridiculously poor position, despite calling me to gank for her. And as a result, I burned both my flash and my ultimate. Thankfully, the Graves didn't realize that, you know, having an ammo system that only allows it to auto-attack every two shots or so, and an occasional third with Z, is pretty much a bad idea against a champion who can just drain his life pretty much permanently. So he got torn to shreds, and then Tom came in trying to help his ass out, and he got killed too. So hooray. His teammate Graves was the bait and hook for the Tom. Yay. So I'm monopolizing right now the chicken buff, or as much as I can, just to try to get control. Right now, bottom lane has been freed and so has top lane, so we're all gonna sort of try to pincer in and squash mid lane. This is one of those games where it's gonna come down to a big team fight. Sure, the lane phase is important, but both team compositions are very team fight heavy. You know, blow one team up first or blow up the other one. Unfortunately for the enemy team, they have no tanks. They have no tanks, by the way, that Darkwing is completely bullshit and it killed them. They have no tanks, no real form of initiation, and they're honestly very squishy. I mean, Tom is technically a tank, but you know what I mean. He's a support, so he's not really counting that much. So yeah, the enemy team is in a bad situation, and it's mostly because they picked like total chumps. Here, I could have ulted on the Caitlyn if I would have wanted to, but since Tom is nearby, he'd just eat her and I'd lose my entire combo, and I might get killed as a result. So I didn't even bother to. Either way though, as you can see right now, as it's building up, whenever we try to do anything, Tom is going to eat either the Graves, the Varus, or the Caitlyn, and it's going to completely fuck over our combo. And that shit alone can completely swing an entire match. Or a team fight or whatever. Anyways, I'm hanging out on the sides, just trying to get ult in, and Darius is going to interrupt my safety spot, and then we just sort of back off. Now, here's sort of what I mean. Whenever we're going to try to catch anyone, Darius or, hell yeah, even Darius, the Tom is going to just devour them. And this is a big deal for someone like Morgana and me, because we technically don't have any initiation either. So we just kind of have to get a pick, and much like Tom counters anyone, Tom's biggest champions he counters are anyone who needs to rely on picks. You see, he just ate Varus, and then he takes him off to heal or some shit like that. We catch the, we're gonna catch the Graves right now, and I think you see, he gets saved by fucking Tom as well. We burn so many ultimates, we burn all our items, and I end up going with my ultimate too, thinking maybe I'd be able to kill the Varus, have enough damage, but no, he survives with all these summoner spells and shit. So, look, everyone we fucking try to kill, Tom just eats them and saves them. It's like, he's that one, the one player that just saw my composition and was like, Tom would be the greatest pick to pick, and then the rest of his team just completely fucked it up. So he's just, it's like everything's relying on him, and the rest of his team is making it 10 times harder for him than it needs to be. It's like, you just feel really bad when you're like, oh, I pick a Malphite and I counter the entire enemy team, then the rest of your team picks everyone that's super vulnerable to the enemy team, thus making your point or your choice super irrelevant. Either way, like I said, they just kind of have little choice, because even though Tom is an amazing pick against my composition, the rest of them are absolute shit. So all it takes is someone like Darius to get a little too cocky and get CC'd down, and then the rest of them forget the fact that they have a Fiddlesticks on the enemy team, and me to ult in and absolutely wreck the living shit out of them alongside Braum getting an amazingly good ultimate, and like no matter what the Tom can do, it's just gonna fall apart. So, if there's any lesson to be had here, is that you could make the most best badass pick that could counter the enemy team, but if the rest of your team is full of ham dick nuggets, nothing's gonna happen. And as a result, the enemy team loses, and I feel really bad for the Tom, because he kinda was the better man in this game. Yeah. This channel is supported by my sponsors, Crunchyroll and Loot Crate. Check out the description below for links to the websites. Signing up for any trials, including Crunchyroll's free anime trial, greatly supports my channel. Also remember to give the video a like to support the channel and subscribe if you haven't yet. I've also made a Patreon now, and if you wish to support me through that medium, then I welcome it.